Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Let's go.
All right, I'm in. We got company. Stay sharp.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target. I spotted one with submachine guns.
Get the enemy away.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot.
Frag out. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Nah.
Moving to position. Say the word. Opening fire on these fuckers. We good? Shit got close for a second there.
I'm spotting another tango.
There's a Sicario over here, in front of the watchtower. Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Roger, let me get in position.
Copiare y todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, me rindo.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Got another tango. Let's get moving. The cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
We're good, we're good. We're still all right.
He is kind. Free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier to be over our fellow men. We will keep to our name.
We're clear over here.
Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels?
rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.